Want to remove Google account or Google Drive from WhatsApp? Well, if you ever connect your Google account to your WhatsApp to back up your WhatsApp chat, then your Google account will continuously take backup from your WhatsApp. Now, if your Google storage is full or for any other reason if you no longer want to back up your WhatsApp chat to your Google account, then you need to remove the access from your Google account and you need to add another Google account to back up your WhatsApp chat. First, to remove from your Google account, open Setting, scroll down, tap Google, tap Manage your Google account, swipe it to Security, scroll down and tap Third Party Apps Without Account Access. Now, this is going to show you all the third party apps that you used on your smartphone. Now, you need to remove the access from WhatsApp. To remove access, tap on Apps, tap Remove Access, tap OK. There you are. Now, if you want to add a new Google account for your WhatsApp backup, you need to open WhatsApp, tap 3 dot, tap Setting, tap Chat, scroll down, tap Chat Backup, tap Google Account, tap Add Account or choose another account. Now, tap Backup. This is how you can remove your Google account from your WhatsApp and this is how you can add a new Google account to your WhatsApp. If you still want to know anything, please tell me in the comments section. Thanks for watching.